From a great accessibility feature to all new AI features, these are the best Google Maps tips and tricks everyone should know. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share a somewhat concerning amount of Google content. Today I'm sharing the best Google Maps features for 2024. Let's go! All of these features work across iOS and Android, so let's kick it off with a few Google Maps travel tips. First, when you're getting ready to head out on your road trip, change your engine type for maximum fuel efficiency. When you input your directions on mobile, before you start your navigation, swipe up on the card from the bottom. Here, you'll see Google has you on the fastest route, avoiding whatever slowdowns it can. But underneath the traffic view, it also shows how fuel efficient the route is. And here, you can tap on Change Vehicle Settings to change the engine type. You can set your engine type from gas to diesel, electric, or hybrid. And Google Maps will automatically create a route customized to your engine type. How neat is that? And Google Maps tip number two, if you have an EV, you can now quickly find the nearest charging stations. So up at the top under your search bar, you've got some options you can scroll through. Now these options will change based on your location or route options you have set. So if you have your engine type set to electric, like we went over in our last tip, you'll have the charging stations option up at the top. Simply tap on that and you're gonna see all the EV charging stations near you on a map. You'll even get details on the type of charging station it is and whether or not it's fast or slow. And you may notice you can even add your desired plug so that you can only see charging stations that work with your EV and your plugs. How easy is that? Thanks, Google. And while we're deep into the trip planning phase, Google Maps tip number three is an accessibility feature that is great for everyone. Enable wheelchair accessible mode in your trip options. So first, if you've entered walking directions but you can't actually walk that distance, or maybe you need to avoid stairs, tap the three-dot menu icon in the top and then select Options. Then toggle on wheelchair accessible mode. Your route will now take you the most accessible way possible. Even if you don't require wheelchair accessibility, here's why this could be helpful for you. When you're traveling somewhere, let's say in this case, Rio Maggiore, Italy, and it's a steep climb upwards and you're dragging luggage around, you may notice Google Maps provides your elevation for you. Well, you can see without wheelchair access mode on, it's about an 11-minute walk, very steeply up some steps. But if we toggle on wheelchair access mode, now it's about a 15-minute walk, avoiding steps where possible. This can be really helpful indeed. All right, Google Maps feature number four is to download maps for offline use. Yes, this has been my go-to favorite feature for years and for good reason. There are a couple of ways to download Google Maps for offline use, but I like to enter in the name of the city I'm going to be traveling to. Then on iOS, underneath the map, scroll left and tap Download Offline Map. Or on Android, after you search for your destination, you'll swipe up from the bottom in order to access the three-dot menu icon near the top right. Tap on that and select Download Offline Map. Maps will tell you how much space it's going to take up, and you can just tap Download again to be able to use this map offline. And Google Maps tip number five is another one of my favorite travel tips, and that's to share your location and your directions. This is really handy for safety measures when you're traveling around with friends or family. So from the Maps app, tap your profile icon in the top right, then tap Location Sharing. Tap Share Location, and then you'll have the option to share for a set amount of time or until you manually turn it off. Your location can be shared in multiple ways, like with contacts, via messages, emails, WhatsApp, and more. If you share with a friend that you're meeting, they'll be able to see your location and then share theirs as well, so you both can see where each other are on the map. Plus, whoever you're sharing with will be able to see how much battery you have left, which is super helpful if you're running low on juice. By the way, you can also share your location after you've put in directions. You tap the three-dot menu icon in the top right. This is how to share Google Maps directions with others too. For this, you're gonna tap on Share Directions, and your share options will appear, or you can simply copy the directions and paste it where you need. Love it. And if you're finding this video helpful so far, please remember to give it a like and subscribe to my channel for more content just like this. And speaking of Google Maps content, I have a ton of Google Maps videos listed for you in the description below. Like seriously, So many. But let's move on to a couple of major AI features found within Google Maps. And this first one is another great travel tip, and that's to use Immersive View in Google Maps in order to get to know your route before you go. So let's say you want to walk from this espresso shop in Seattle to the Space Needle, but you want more detailed view. Tap on the Immersive View option in the bottom left of your map. You're instantly placed in Immersive View where you can explore your route in 3D. Tap the play button to be taken on a bird's eye view of your route so you can preview what to expect and take note of any landmarks along the way. You can even zoom in or out as you wish. There is also a clock icon near the bottom right. If you tap on this, it opens up the time slider where you can slide through different times of the day and different dates to see simulated weather conditions on that date and time. How cool is this? When you're all done in Immersive View, you can simply tap the X in the top left to close out. And I think this brings us to Google Maps tip number 7, and it's another AI goodie. Lens is now available in Google Maps. That's right. You can now just hold your phone up to something and it'll tell you what it is and maybe even where you are. Once you get somewhere and you need to orient yourself, simply tap on the camera icon in the search bar at the top. This is Lens in Maps, which used to be called Search with Live View. It uses AI and augmented reality to help you quickly acclimate yourself. You lift your phone and can pan around to find information about nearby ATMs, transit stations, restaurants, coffee shops, and stores. How cool is this? And my last Google Maps tip is to find photo-first search results. Now, this is another new AI feature that is rolling out slowly, so you may or may not have it quite yet. Now, when you search in Google Maps for specific things, say like cherry blossoms or dog-friendly hikes, you'll notice a new Discover Through Photos section. Simply scroll through the results and tap on a photo to learn more and to navigate straight there if you wish. So remember, this is just my quick highlight list of the best Google Maps features. There are a ton of other features, many of which I cover via the links in the description below. Happy navigating! So those are my picks for the best Google Maps features for 2024. And now I want to hear from you. What are your favorite Google Maps tips and tricks? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for more Google Maps content. Thanks for watching. See you next time.